Hello.
Hello and welcome to the Bobby Freakout Hour, Jared Thorpe.
What's happening?
Hold on again 1 second. So do you not remember any the fact that I... Well, at the time, up until when you just heard the podcast, you didn't remember me calling you on New Year's?
I just thought I dreamt it.
You thought you, that's kind of creepy, though, that you thought you dreamt talking to me.
Well, I actually said it to Kim. I said, you know, do I have a conversation with you? And she didn't... Well, she didn't know at all, which is understandable, because she wasn't... I don't think she was standing next to me or anything like that. And so I just sort of come to the conclusion, well, I must have just dreamt it then.
That's pretty funny.
Which, okay, as you say, is a little bit weird.
Yeah, it is a little bit creepy, just as long as that's... That's all you're doing in the dreams with me.
Wait, what was that?
Just as long as that's the only thing you're doing in the dreams with me.
It's the only thing I'm going to say.
It's the only thing you're going to tell me about.
Yeah, you know, something you've got to keep yourself.
Did you hear that?
Hear what?
The ringing?
No.
Damn it. This might not work. So can you not hear ringing right now?
No.
Oh, this is going to be really interesting.
Oh. Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm good. Welcome to the Bobby Freakout Hour. You're being recorded right now.
Oh, great.
But
what's
now I've
up?
Now I've got Thorpe on hold on the other line, so now I don't know how to connect the two of you.
Oh, really?
Sorry
about Thorpe. He's being mean to me.
What's Thorpe doing that's being mean to you?
Okay, well, tomorrow night I'm going out to the precinct in Richmond.
Just remember, though, that you're being recorded now, so don't say anything that you wouldn't want people to hear.
Oh, wait.
But feel free to spill all about Thorpe, though.
I will.
Good.
Friends and I are going up to the precinct tomorrow night, and he's on Facebook chat right now, and I opened his window and I said, hey, Thorpe, you should come out tomorrow night. It's been too long. And do you know what he said?
What?
He said no. That's it. Just no.
Okay, hold on 1 second. Thorpe, why won't you go to the precinct with Kate?
Oh, you want to know why? No, I'm not. She told me here on Facebook chat, they come to the precinct tomorrow, and I said no. And she goes, still the same bastard. Well, that's nice. That's how we always thought it'd be then.
Okay, hold on. Hold on again. Why did you call him a bastard?
Because he said no. That was it. It was like, oh, sorry, I can't. I was no. Like, well, no, I'm sorry.
Have you always thought of him as a bastard?
that part was a joke.
Okay, hold on 1 second. She said that calling you a bastard was a joke.
Oh, yeah, that'd be a likely story. A very likely story.
Yeah, it is, I'm sure.
Well, she's not going to say that to my face? Yeah, that's what I thought.
Well, I've... I can't do...
Whoa. I hate you. Jeez. She's getting blocked. That's what's happening.
Hold on. He said he's going to block you now because you said that you hate him.
What? Tell Thorpe he needs to grow some balls and start acting like a man. And if he wants to block me, that's fine.
Okay,
I don't care.
Okay, hold on 1 second. She says you need to grow some balls, start acting like a man, and if you want to block her, that's okay because she doesn't care.
Oh, really? Oh, I just told her I'm blocking her.
He just told you he's blocking you.
Yeah, so I saw that in brackets. Is he really?
I don't know. He can if he wants to, but I doubt that he will.
I just typed in no loss, you bastard.
She's typed in no loss, you bastard.
Yep, she did.
This is such a stupid abuse of technology.
Yeah.
Like, technology's a great thing. Yeah, I'm using it to have a conversation with two separate people whilst they both have a conversation to each other via Facebook chat.
Yeah, you are.
But I'm recording it and it's going to make a great podcast, so.
That's cool, yeah. That's what I need to do, really.
That's all it's about, isn't it? Yeah, hold on. So when are you free to do a proper podcast?
Well, I'm going to the D on Sunday. Are you recording this now?
Yeah, I told you.
Oh. So how are you going to put the two together?
I'm not. I'm going to leave it as it was just there, me swapping between the two of you and telling us, and saying stuff to each other. But I'm going to try and find... I've got to somehow find on here how I can do multiple person chat.
So what software are you using? Like, how do you know what to do?
I'm using Skype and then using a program called Audio Hijack, which, funnily enough, hijacks the audio from whatever program you want to use. And I haven't got much... Okay. I haven't paid, the full amount yet, so...
Yeah.
I've only got a certain amount of time before it cuts off.
Yeah.
But this is really annoying that I can't,
put two people on.
Have two people at the same time. I'm sure I probably can, but I've just got to work out how to do it.
So you're on the phone now, or you're on a computer?
I'm on my computer with my mic set up.
Oh, yep. That's clever.
It is very pretty cool.
Yeah, that's cool.
You put a bit of money into it, and it then you can start calling normal phones and stuff at a pretty cheap price.
Yeah, because that'd be awesome if I could do what Thorpe was saying. So it was like a three-way chat.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to get, but I don't know.
Yeah, that'd be cool.
I don't know how to do that, which sucks.
Oh.
But I'll find it out some way. Anyway, I'm gonna finish it up.
Okay. Well, I don't know.
Don't worry. Yeah, I'll let you know when I can maybe try and get the three-way chat thing working.
Alright, well, just if you need to call me on Sunday, just send me a message and then I'll prepare if it goes ahead.
Prepare? Oh, as in... Okay, yep, I get you.
Because I thought you were going to call on Sunday, but if not, don't worry.
Yeah, I might still do that, but I might not. Yeah. We'll see.
Alrighty, just let me know.
Okie dokie. Thanks.
Good talking to you. It's been like 2 years.
Yeah, just a little bit of time. But we've had Facebook, so it's not all bad.
Yeah, I know. It's not too awkward.
It's not like all it's just complete random.
Yeah, I know.
Yep.
Well, say hi to Jared Thought for me.
I will.
I'll tell him. I don't know what's going on.
I'll tell him you send him kisses and hugs.
Even though I just said no loss, you bastard.
Yeah, exactly. I'll just say that you're sorry and you want to try and work this out and all that.
Tell him I'm gearing up now. That's why I'm not talking back.
Yeah, okay.
Okay.
All right,
bye.
Okay, bye. Thorpe, are you there?
Yeah.
Yeah, she's tearing up and she's all upset now.
I don't believe that for a second.
Okay, well, I'm gonna end it because my little time thing is running out. So yeah, that was fun. But next time, as I was saying to Kate, I'm gonna try and get it so that all three of us can actually hear all three of us.
Yeah, I'd love to have a threesome with you, mate. That'd be cool.
Does your girlfriend know you talk like that?